extremis. It's new.
You know, it'd be nice if, for once, Thor and his people sent down the god of cleaning up after yourself. They probably have a magic broom for this kind of thing.
Dark elves invaded Asgard and came here using one of Loki's secret pathways between worlds.
After the war, S.H.I.E.L.D. was founded, and I was recruited. The new Hydra grew, a beautiful parasite inside S.H.I.E.L.D.
I thought Hydra was defeated after World War II.
It was. S.H.I.E.L.D. was founded in the wake of that victory.
And now they're back.
Hydra always comes back.
Cut off a head, two more will take its place.
Called a mouse hole. Cuts through anything, really. I designed it a year ago and submitted it for testing, but it never reached distribution.
Top agents always hawk the good stuff.
You're right.
Agent Melinda May, Voice Command, Emergency Protocol 1. Emergency Protocol 1. This is an X-10 straight connection to Director Fury's personal line. Where is he?
Director Fury is dead.
Ah! Okay, Cap, get out of there. Steve.
Do it! Do it now!
Captain America has defeated the Helicarriers at the Triskelion. But his status is unknown.
About damn time.
So, was there something you wanted to tell me?
Yes, my bad. Fury is not dead.
What?
Yeah, the Hydra thinks they killed him, but he managed to escape from DC.
So you just lied to my team?
Well, I don't know them. And those are Fury's direct orders. Only a select few people can know that he's alive. Maria Hill, Cap, a couple of others, and now you and me.
Pepper, I'll call you back in 10.
They must hate that you're going to work for Stark.
Most of the intelligence community would like to drop me into a dark hole, but even they can't mess with Tony's army of lawyers. So, for now, we're privatizing global security. Want to join?
Work in the private sector?
You know, Stark would take you in a heartbeat.
It's not my style.
I should go. You know where to find me.
You don't have to call me Sir Coulson. Look at me. I'm dressed like I live under a bridge.